What is up, guys? Welcome back to another day in the vlogs. It is Thursday, and it is our first snow day of this season. Now, I was gonna go to my dad's, but plans changed. But I'm still gonna go see my friend Becca, so I'm gonna go head over there right now. All right, guys, so far so good, but let me show you some sweet babes. All right, so I'm almost there, and I just picked up some pizza for some lunch. Never had it before, so right there, secured. It's called, Buon Gusto, I don't know. There it is, so. Half pepperoni, half cheese. All right, guys, I am now leaving Becca's. I'm sliding around in the snow. But, yeah, it was fun. We talked about different stuff, how her mom's here. We talked about the past, present. And now I'm just gonna clean my car off. Oh, yeah, then we watched some shows. This was pretty good. I'll see you guys back at home. All right, guys, I am now here at Wegmans and decided to pass home. Just come here and get some of the stuff I need so I don't have to come back out. I only need a few items, so shouldn't be too long. Alright, guys, so it is now the evening. It's almost 7. Tank. So yeah, the numbers of people who are coming have dropped because of the weather and all that. So it's just going to be Grant and Alex and Melissa. I don't know if Hannah's coming, but those are the numbers. I decided to cook anyways because I don't want the chicken to go back. I know the weekend's going to be busy, and next week's going to be busy with Thanksgiving and all that. And the chicken's going to go bad, so I'm just going to cook it all. Maybe not all, but maybe I'll cook maybe something different tomorrow. I don't know. Tomorrow morning or something, or maybe just later tonight, I don't know, just some chicken dish that I can whip up. Yeah, a lot of it's gonna be used, but anyways, I gotta take the trash out, cycling out, and then we'll start cooking. Back on inside, here's one pack of chicken. I'm gonna throw it out on the stove. We should be set to go.
Plans. So we don't have a market for it, which is why we don't offer. Thank you.
you love it. I can't eat all my own fries. You want some more fries?
No, thanks. Here, Monty. Pass it to Belinda. If you want to fight, you should start now.
Alrighty guys, so everyone just left. It's about almost 2 o'clock. Turned out to be a pretty decent night, pretty fun, good food, a lot of food. A lot of food was cooked, thank goodness. And I'll wrap up the vlog here for the day. If you didn't enjoy this vlog, hit the thumbs up button, I guess. Subscribe if you want to, and I'll see you guys around. Oh, you must love.